Welcome to our new Farrow and Ball Dupes series, where we're testing the closest equivalents to Farrow and Ball's most popular colors to see if we can find a good budget match. Today, we're looking to see if we found a dead salmon dupe. When researching, we read that Mid-Umber from the Dulux Heritage range is meant to be the best dead salmon dupe on the market. This is what they look like side by side, with Farrow and Ball on the top, Dulux on the bottom. This is how they compare after one coat, still wet. And this is how two coats look side by side in direct sunlight. Close up, you can see the Farrow and Ball is slightly more pink, and the Dulux Heritage has a yellower undertone, but overall, they're very similar. The Farrow and Ball is 59 pounds per 2.5L, and the Dulux Heritage is 47 pounds and 70 pence